I don't know how long the other man has worked.
What type of establishment?
Oswald got to the other side of town. Is there anything that can be come up of that? Did he get over by a bus, by a car? He couldn't have walked.
I don't know. We have heard that he was picked up by a Negro in a car.
That is not confirmed.
No, it's not confirmed as far as I know.
Are you looking for the Negro?
We would like to know about him. If it is so, we would certainly like to find him.
Chief Curry, could you detail for us what led you to Oswald?
A Dallas Sheriff's Officer Roger Craig said Oswald was definitely the man he saw run from the Texas Book Depository building right after the assassination. He said that Oswald whistled at a man in a station wagon, the man stopped, and the two drove away.